know, the craziest thing. Now it's 4 days without food, all this cold, fresh air. Dreams are just becoming extremely vivid. Also getting pretty down, actually. Dreams are kind of like an escape. Cold, wind, lack of wild edibles. It's a tougher one. These kinds of temperatures in the gray sky, very little blue, play on the psyche.
Wind can blow like this for weeks. And at this stage, no boat can come back here and get me.